Now, student, I am taking example, another example. AL stands for aluminium and the atomic number is 13. Atomic number means number of electron or number of proton. So right now we are going to distribute electron in shells. Shells are K, L, M, N, okay? But here we are going to distribute 13 electrons. If we need more shell, we can write here. So K can hold how many electrons? According to the formula, first shell can hold 2 electrons. Formula is 2N square. Second shell hold 8 electrons. So 8 or 2, 10. Remaining 3. So last shell holding 3 electrons. This is known as first shell, second shell, third shell. Third shell and third shell or last shell. This is last one. Last one also known as outermost shell or valence shell. So last shell holding 3 electrons. So according to the rules, rule is 2n square. According to 2n square, first shell holding 2, second shell holding 8, and third shell can hardly accommodate 18, but right now this aluminium has 13 electrons, so it requires hardly 3 electrons in outermost shell. Second rule says fill electron in stepwise manner. Stepwise means first shell filled, second shell, then third shell. Okay, fine. Rule number 3, the maximum number of electrons that can be accumulated in the outermost orbit is 8. Maximum 8, not more than 8 last shell can be hold. Last shell may be M, last shell may be N or any other shell can be. But you need to see the last shell hold not more than 8 electrons. Any other example, for example I am taking K. K stands for potassium and atomic number is 19. If I write the electronic configuration in shells, so K, L, M, okay, so K hold 2, L can hold 8, 8 or 2, 10. Now, M can hold 18 electrons according to the formula. So if I write 8, how many electrons left? 19 are there, 8 or 2, 10, so 9 left. If I write 9, okay, 9, so you need to follow up with the rule. According to the formula, this is okay, 2n square, it's moving according to formula. Second, we are filling electron in a stepwise manner. It's K shell filled, now move towards L, now move towards M. Third rule is saying, maximum number of electrons that can be accommodated in the outermost orbit is 8. Maximum 8, but right now it's holding 9. So this configuration will be wrong according to given rule. So what will be the correct configuration? You may write configuration like K2, then L8, then M8. 8, 16, 17, 18, 1 electron left. So electron will jump into another shell and another shell is 1. So now this is first shell, second shell, third shell, fourth shell. Here are 4 shell and last shell is called valence shell and outermost shell. According to third rule, outermost shell not exceed by 8. Maximum 8. According to this 3 rules, this configuration will be okay. Now, if we see another example, 9. So, fluorine, atomic number 9, K2. Okay, now L, 2 electron out of 9. How many left? 7, 8 or 9. So if we tally with the rule, students, rule number 1, 2n square, K can hold 2, L can hold maximum 8. Okay, but right now require how many electrons? 9, you are going to distribute 9 electrons. So K hold 2, L hold 7 electrons. Second rule, stepwise manner, first shell, then second shell. Third rule is saying, last orbit not exceed by 8. So these 3 rules are valid here. Okay, fine.